So, if you don't already know, I've actually played Minecraft for quite a lot of years. I believe I bought my first account in 2012. Obviously, I played Minecraft back then. That was my one game. But I believe I quit Minecraft. I just stopped kind of playing on it. I moved on in about 2017, maybe late to 2016, because I used to have like a Minecraft server. I used to administrate and moderate Minecraft servers and things like that. I used to play Minecraft. However, I had an idea the other day. I've always wanted to hop back into Minecraft, but I've also wanted to bring you guys along, because now obviously I do run a YouTube channel and I think it would be cool if we could go back as a journey together. So in today's video, we're not doing a classic survival series or anything like that, but we're actually pulling out the old school stuff. This right here is actually my first ever laptop, my first ever gaming laptop, device, whatever we want to call it, and it's smashed to bits. Look at that. But I was wondering, this is what I used to play Minecraft on all the way back in 2013, all the way up to whenever I got this PC, I think like 2016, 2015, I don't know. But there's some secret things on this PC, and we're going to hop into Minecraft on this computer and load up some of my first ever Minecraft survival world. I think it's going to be really cool just to take a look at what was on this PC, what was on Minecraft back then. So if you guys are excited for today's little nostalgia trip back into Minecraft back in, I don't know, 2013 to 2000, whatever, we'll just have to see. Let me know down below by leaving a like, guys. Let's see if we can maybe go for 3,000 likes in 24 hours. If we can do that, that'll be absolutely amazing, guys. Okay, so actually before anything, I actually don't have a charger. As you see right there, if I turn it on right now, it's just that dead. It's been sitting in that drawer right there for literally years. So as you see, just nothing, man. So I'm going to actually have to go to a computer shop really quickly. I'll take you guys with me and we will go and load it all up. I'm so excited for this, man. Let's go, let's go. Oh, okay, we got the shoes on. See you later, cat. See you later, laptop. We are off, boys. I'll see you guys in the car. Okay, we're in the car, boys. Now, I don't actually know how much this is going to cost, so I'm hoping the charger's not going to be much. I don't even know what kind of charging port it is or anything like that, but I'll let you guys know when we're back home how it all does. All right, guys, we're home. It's plugged in. The power's on. It should come on this monitor. Smashed a bit, as you can see, but oh my gosh, oh my god. How on earth am I going to even record that screen because it's hooked up to that, so I don't know what I'm going to do. I'll have to figure this out, but hopefully we can get HD gameplay of Minecraft. It's right there, boys, so hopefully I'll figure it all out and you guys should be seeing Minecraft right now. But guys, let's hop into my first ever Minecraft world and see this nostalgia trip. Here we go, man. I'm so excited. Here we go. Okay, so we're now on Minecraft on my laptop, my first ever PC, gaming console, whatever you want to call it. So let's have a look, boys. If you guys are excited, please make sure to drop a like, man. Let me know how you like these Minecraft videos as well. I'd love to do more if you guys would like that. Right now, I'm just kind of doing Fortnite and Fortnite news. But if you guys want to see more things, let me know, man. I'm always open, guys. But hopping straight into single player. Oh, my God. 2015, man. 2014. I think that's May 12th. I think that's May 12th. Okay, so this was a creative world. So let's fly up. Can I go forward? Hello? Oh my god, what were these keys I used? What was I thinking, man? I'm sorry, boys. I'm so sorry. So this is my first ever world back in 2014. I wonder why I didn't actually make a single player world for so long. I did actually buy this Minecraft account in, I don't know, like 2013? I don't know. I did buy a Minecraft account. I used to play on many different Minecraft accounts. I might make a video one day explaining why, but look at this little house, man. What was I thinking? What on earth? Okay, this is a pretty cool little world. Like, you guys can see right there, like the green glass. That looks pretty cool. I apologize if you can hear the laptop fans going mad right now, but
okay,
so doesn't seem to be much else. I don't think there's really anything underground. Did I not make any mines or so? That's my first ever Minecraft world right there, man. How sick is that? Just a little house though, nothing interesting. But we might have some others, so let's go check it out. Back to single player, all the way back down. Oi, oi. Oh no, wait, what? Oh no, world one. Okay, here we go, guys. That's January 15th, 2015 at 6:37 p.m. Here we go. What's going to be on this one? So this is a survival one. Actually, I remember this one, I think. These are when the chests spawned, right?
I don't know if that's still a feature. Let me know in the comments, guys. But if you loaded up a survival world, you would get one chest, I think, just to give you like a wooden pickaxe and some gear. I don't know. Oh my god. You want some? Come on then. Who do you think you are? Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? I don't know if I'm tripping or if skeletons just got updated, but where are their bows? Where are the bows? Hello? Okay, but this map doesn't really have anything. Let's get out here quick before those mobs get it. I'm gonna Google something. Last time I played Minecraft, skeletons had bows. Skeletons do have bows. I'm so confused. Guys, let me know in the comments. Are they like old mobs that just never despawned? I don't know. Moving on to the next one. Oi, oi. Survival Island, maybe? What on earth was I thinking, man? What even are these maps? Honestly, what are these maps? Oh, hold up. Did Merle do a little mine? No, I didn't. What on earth was I doing in here? Hello? So on this map, I don't know what this was. Maybe I was trying to do a survival island. Keep in mind, I was 14 years old. I had no idea what I was doing at all. But, I mean, I don't see anything. Like, I don't know. I hope I don't miss anything. But right now, I'm seeing nothing. So we'll move on. New World, 17th of June, 2015. Let's load up this one. Okay, this one's looking a bit more promising straight away.
2 seconds later.
I used to play a lot of HCF servers and things. So maybe I was trying to just make a place where you could drop down. Obviously, that's right there holding the water up. So I think there was old items here, right? Old blocks. Because look, or am I dumb? Hold up, Yeah, there was. That was old items, guys. That's crazy. Does it not do it anymore? Wait, what? I can't believe it. Oh, no, they didn't remove that ability grip. That's cool, man. I think there was actually blocks there that have been removed from the game or something. What do you guys think there were? I've got no idea. We'll take a better look at multiplayer in just a minute to see what old servers I used to play. But sexy, bad word, Brett. No idea what this is. So yet again, we're seeing a survival world with a chest. I don't really know what happened on this map. I've got no health. What's in my inventory? Nothing's in my inventory. I'm not seeing anything on this one, boys, are you? We're looking for a mine shaft, maybe. Oh. Nothing. Nothing good so far. I mean, these are just cool to see, you know? Like, this one's a creative world, but this is just crazy to see. All these old worlds, what I used to do. What did I used to do? Seriously, like, what on earth was I doing? Next map we'll move on to is New World. This was the 12th of November, I believe. So, oh my god, okay, whoa, I'm about to die. Hell was I doing here? Clearly blown something up. What on earth was I doing? Oh my god. So I think those skeletons back in that map were like old skeletons. I don't know if I'm right or not. I could be completely wrong. Maybe they were just completely glitched. Hello? So clearly I was just having fun. What's in my inventory? Nothing's in my inventory. Yeah. Cool to see, man. You know, having some fun, blowing some things up. This one's called Jason. 12th of the 11th, same exact day actually, so nothing in my inventory all these times. I wonder why. I hope I wasn't on a different version or anything. I doubt it. Like, they would still show, right, guys? But, like, what on earth was I actually doing, thinking about it? Like, what was my 15, 14 year old mind even thinking? Seriously, I might even have been 13, I don't know. But the next world, island, survival, this was 12th of December. A stone block? What? A sapling right there, like, just think about it, okay? That sapling right there has been sat there for, what, 4 years? 4 years. That's crazy, bro. That's actually mad to think about. Okay, oh, I see a building. I see a... Oh, okay. Here we go. Anything? No. Got a little bit of a mine shaft, a little mine. Sorry, what? Okay, we'll go down. I'll see you guys when we're down there. All right, so we're down. What was this way? So clearly, what level am I at? 18? What on earth was I thinking? Diamonds are at 12 mil. Come on, mate. Everybody knows that.
You are really dumb.
But I just decided to mine down to bedrock. I don't know. That's just weird. What on earth was I actually thinking? Okay, we'll go back up and I'll see you guys up there. All right, so we're back up. But okay, this one, at least it has some stuff, you know what I mean? At least it shows signs of me actually playing the game instead of just making random worlds. I don't even know what I was doing half the time on these worlds, but we got a stone block from a tree, some saplings. Look, they're all despawning.
A stone
block? Am I drunk, or do leaves now just destroy into stone? Am I missing something? Please let me know in the comments. But what Is it that old of a map that everything now just gets destroyed? I don't know, that's weird, but cool, man. This one's at least got a little house. Moving on to the next one. It is called New World Creative Mode 12th of the 12th yet again. Whoa, this is a cool biome actually though, to be fair. Maybe I built a house on a mountain? Maybe? This is such a cool biome. I don't know if they still make Minecraft biomes like these, but I remember there used to be these ones and they were so amazing to explore on. Like, look at this, man. I watch a lot of Minecraft videos now and I don't see these biomes anywhere, but old maps and old seeds definitely had them, so that's just so cool to see. I don't think I even did anything on this one. Would be cool if I built a base or something. I could see myself building a cool base. Anyways, a cool biome at least. That's cool to see. On to the next world, 13th of December. Okay, so the day after. I was probably just flying around on this one. Actually, I think I remember this world. I don't think I was doing much. I think I just used to like to fly around creative worlds. Zombie villagers. Are all the villagers zombies now? I ditched them. Look at them all. I'm sorry, boys. Unless I spawned all of them. I think I must have spawned them. There's no way there's that many. Oh my god, man. That was horrible. But, oh well. A little bit of a mess on in a village. We've got a couple more to have a look at. This one, New World, 14th of December, survival mode. We'll check these last couple out and then we'll see what I was doing on multiplayer. Yet again, look, boys. Stone. Okay, this one's looking cool. Nothing in my inventory. I think that's a glitch, right? I don't know. I probably should have loaded up these worlds on the correct versions, but I don't know what those versions were, to be fair, guys. Look at this, man. We've got a little house, torches everywhere. So clearly I was taking this one a little bit more seriously. But let's go on down. What is down here? So we've got a mine shaft to the left. Okay. Nothing. I think I've glitched that, man. That would have been so cool to see what I actually did have in the chest. Down the mine shaft. We'll go down and we'll just see what's going on. But I feel like I'm in the wrong version and that's why nothing's spawning, which if I've done that, that's sad on my behalf. That's completely my fault. Down here, nothing much but a mine shaft. But at least I was taking this one a little bit more seriously. We've got lava there. Loads of torches. Cool to see, man. And the final world is, of course, 2 days before Christmas, man. I think this is when I got this computer. This was literally my last Minecraft world. That's so sad to think about. Think about it. Look at this, man. I was just having fun. Placing TNT everywhere. You know what? Since old Mill never got to ignite this all, I think we should do it, right? I think we should ignite this just to be a good guy. Where is it? Flint and Steel, where you at, man? I was just having a bit of fun on this one. But damn, this was my last ever Minecraft world. Let's blow it all up. This was the last world it should have... It deserved to be blown up. It deserves it. It deserves it. Oops. It completely deserves it. We'll do it for old Merle, boys. But this was my last ever world till I got my new PC. R.I.P. man, R.I.P. But like, damn, man, that's actually really sad to think about. Three days later, I got a computer and I just never ever touched this laptop again, and that's why. That's so sad to think about. Anyways, that was taking a look at all of my old single player worlds on my first ever PC. These were my first worlds ever. We saw ones from 2014 all the way up to what, like the end of 2015. But let's take a look at what servers I used to play. Wait. Oh, I don't actually have internet right now on this laptop. That's why. But let's take a look. We were playing Paragon Minecraft, World Civ. I don't even know what these servers are. Dawnfire Realms, if any of these are still up. Shout out to you guys, I guess. Free promotion, right? But Kohi, no. If you guys played Kohi, drop a like right now. Let me know in the comments if you played Kohi, man. Kohi was the... So sad, man. I wish Kohi came back. The Archon? What? Who ran that server? It wasn't Russia. It was someone else. I forget who ran that server, the Archon. But Rush, I used to play on that. MC Realms, Mine WA, what on earth? King PvP Craft, Townie, GTM, HCGames.org. I used to be in mod on that server. Look at these old texture packs as well, man. All PvP packs. I used to be a big PvP. please don't expose me, boys. Anyways, guys, that's taking a look at all of my old Minecraft worlds, servers, everything, man. Hopping on my first ever Minecraft computer. What do you guys think, man? If you've got an old computer or anything like that, load it up. I feel like you guys should do this too. Just have a little nostalgia trip. Head back a couple years, many years ago. It's so cool to see all these old worlds. But yeah, guys, hopefully you enjoyed today's video. A little bit of a change up. If you guys do want more of these videos or even maybe a Minecraft series, please let me know, guys, because I'm always open to ideas, of course, of what you guys want. So drop a like down below, guys. Subscribe with those notifications on. If you'd like to support me even more and get a little shout out next video and get a ton of little perks as well, like 15-minute early access to all my videos, a little badge in the comments section next to your name so you can stand out, become a member by clicking the first link in the description, guys. However, thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.